you notice here, we have a stake in the center of four rows of soybeans. Those are 10-foot plots, and we spray with a 6-foot, 7-inch boom. So the center two rows get treated, the outside two rows do not. First treatment here is Syngenta's Prefix residual herbicide. Notice the safety, the stand, the vigor, very happy plants. As we back out of this treatment, we're next gonna be moving into the second Syngenta residual herbicide, and that is Boundary 6.5 EC at 2 pints per acre. Once again, left row is treated, right row would not have gotten a full treatment. Again, very happy plants, don't see any stand reduction or stunting or injury in these soybeans. Now we move into Zidua Pro. And you'll notice here those center two rows definitely not handling the chemistry as well. I referenced 1.4 inches of rain right as those beans were getting ready to crack through about 3 days prior. So you can see here some stunting, some stand loss. That sharpen is really dinging these soybeans. They're just not very happy. Not a good option there for your investment of those beans. We're gonna move over now into several other options that are on the marketplace today. This is Sonic at 5 ounces per acre. I'm not noticing the stand reduction as bad as Zidua Pro. Definitely seeing some stunting here. Maybe a little bit of stand reduction as well, but handled it better than the previous treatment. Next two center rows, Fierce XLT at 4 ounces per acre. Again, a little bit of stunting. Handled them okay. And then Valor XLT at 4 ounces per acre is the next two treatments here. Again, you saw a little bit of stand loss, a little bit of stunting, as it has to metabolize that Valor component in Valor XLT. Obviously, weather conditions play a role here, but it's safe to say Syngenta portfolio is very safe.